taking a picture of this because there's a faucet out there that obviously is dripping. And looks like it may have caused some damage here. Where water's coming through. So possible mold issue that might need to be addressed. But again, this is probably what's keeping it from selling. Probably pick up an extra $15,000 off the current list.